his family by driving the evil serpent men back into another dimension and vanquishing their leader, the cruel wizard Rapamon.